So here we're going to time lapse some work on the university area, doing some road layouts, some interchanges here. It's a pretty short little time lapse here.
Yeah.
Hope you all enjoyed this little time lapse here, showing some road layout for the University Center. Now we shall begin some work on Concord County. Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Aurora ZX Gaming here. And today, we will continue our build on Concord County, as well as probably beginning our actual construction of the university area. So what I'm doing here is I'm just converting some of these off streets to roads without trees, just to allow them to kind of park on the side, throw a little bit of variety in. Just for my liking is all. So as you saw at the beginning of the video, I laid out the road network over here and some highway interchanges. This is my first attempt at a dumbbell interchange. We will see how efficient or lack thereof it is. And I also added in another I'm having a brain fart. Trumpet interchange. It's a little less pretty than this one, but it's going to be less traffic. So it shouldn't be too big of a deal. But Concord County over here is where we're working at right now. And we've got some demand here for some industrial buildings. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to zone this as a separate district. Just because a lot of this over here is actually going to be industry. So we will actually zone a lot of this as such. So we will do Concord Industrial Park. Our water pipes. Over here. And a lot of this will just be covered by doing a simple pipe across there, which is what we will do. So we will go ahead and start zoning in some industrial over here. And they're gonna need some power. So what we will do is zone some residential over here. Throw in some speed. Going to need a fire station. Throw in a connection. connection. There. You would like some death care. And some police coverage. Now, one thing I'm going to do, bump the taxes up to 12 across the board. Run over to the budget. And we're going to raise this budget all the way to the max to allow these schools to have the maximum amount of coverage. We need some more residential, so we will throw in some of that. And then while we are over here, we will go ahead and run some trees down the length of this. Just to increase the sound deadening over here. We'll run some of these down as well. We're getting some more industrial demand or commercial demand, so we'll throw some in down here. As well as up there. Now, to start our campus. We will begin our campus area. With some dormitories. Now, do they only require... They do. Interesting. Throw in a study hall. Groundskeeping. And we will do a drama club here. Now, while we are at it, we will run our water. You do need an actual road connection. Well, that's not a problem. We will just throw you over here. And we will run a... simple connection to you. got some more residential demand. So we'll try our best to meet that demand. Speed things up here. And I tell you what, we will actually change this to a 2-lane highway. Alrighty. We will add another dormitory over here. Clear out the trees here, just to make it a little easier to lay things out. we are. Gonna go ahead and just take the trees out from over here, just to make everything a little bit easier to set up. Get just that. Rim up the actual campus itself. Got our road crossings. Or, excuse me, path crossings. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all enjoyed the video. This has been RoarZXGaming.